Tonight's story is about a crazed woman pretending to be Superwoman. She has been running around wearing a white sheet as a cape and terrorizing the citizens. We have the security cameras that have caught a tape of this. Here's the clips.
Claudia!
Come on, they're late.
She has also been arrested for disturbing the peace.